Hey guys, it's Steven Zamora. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry I haven't done a blog in so long. I hope you enjoyed my last video. It was an animation studio. It's from ReedTheMerForest.com. Oh my gosh, they're a great studio. I love animation. I've been watching like an SpongeBob and Rugrats. I love animation. My dream was to be famous. I even did an acting class like 5 years ago, and I don't know why. I've never, they never helped me, but I've always wanted to be in like TV shows or TV movies or whatever, commercials, you know what I mean? Besides that, there's been a lot of negative going on in this world. A couple of weeks ago I had a bad week, and then this week was interesting, so I don't really know what else to say. All I gotta say is there are a lot of ups and downs, and we gotta think positive. There's a lot of mean people and a lot of bad things, and you just gotta pray for it and understand that life's good, give it to God, and understand that people are here for you, and people are here for me too. So yeah, people can be really cruel and mean, and I wish we could stop it, the bullying, but I don't think we could. I tried to stop bullying, and people get all mad and weird about it. So I don't know. So just gotta, understand that life's okay at the end, and no one's there, to, get at you or hurt you or ruin. Because I'm here for you. If you ever want to talk to me, people. I'm sorry I haven't really been close this year with all my friends, but I've just been very busy with life. And other than that, yeah. But people have always put me down. It hurts a lot, and I just wish, because I do, like from my last video, I do suffer from anxiety, depression, and insomnia. So it does make me feel like, oh my gosh, the world's like coming to an end, but it's really not. I'm here, and I'm thinking positive, and you guys gotta think positive. And the bullying, I wish we could stop bullying, I see it on the news every day, and it's all around the world, and social media and stuff. It's just crazy. So I'm sorry, but I am real, and I don't like to be, called names, and I like us all to get along. But yeah, I love you, and God bless you all. Besides that, I found a really cool song, and it's one of my absolute favorite songs. I've never played this song before. I played a lot of the songs before, so enjoy. You guys will probably recognize this from from trailers or movies or something. Hi. I love this song. I love it.
It's only teenage wasteland.
Bye, guys.